Hi guys, we're reporting live.
Oh my god, get the fuck out. Yes. Julia always wants to be on attention on her.
I was trying to look out the window.
Oh, well, go look out the window over there. This is her first time trying my favorite coffee in Washington.
It is called Wake Up Call, and I always get the food. It's cold though.
It's pretty good. It's big.
Turn to the side. And this is her pimple. And Italy just picked the winner of the century.
Oh. Guys, it's amazing. Look at this.
Oh my. She's crazy. It's so good. I don't even know. It tastes like yummy, yummy strawberry. Guys, we started. Angelia wants to do a fit check. I'm confused.
It's just to show what we're wearing before we start.
Who's this for? Guys, Angelia's become an Instagram user. Look at her.
The ugly ass filter.
You did that filter.
Hi guys, I'm in the back seat now because there's something wrong with the store making noises. And it was really bothering me, but I can't figure it out. And I'm assuming it's something outside, so we're not gonna stop for a while. We just got gas. I got a makeup wipe my face because you know, after the car's so long, you're greasy. Ew. I'm always greasy. But we only have 3 hours and something minutes till. I was gonna say till Idaho, but we're in Idaho. We're going to Utah, Salt Lake City, Utah. Why did I get this Airbnb? I like Airbnbs that are actually houses versus like apartments. So I don't have to like worry about hearing people.
You little hoe.
Washer and dryer, nice. My room. Hey guys, we don't sleep together. Just kidding, we do. Most of the time. We actually didn't the other day. Because Angelia fell asleep. We had 2 beds in our hotel the other day. And I was like, girl, you're not playing Fortnite in the bed with me. And she fell asleep there playing Fortnite, so I was like, whatever. Angelia's trying to do her taxes all late and shit. I love the backyard. If I can choose things in the Airbnb, it's some sort of backyard, and especially if it has a hot tub or a pool. I love this, so cute. We are in a little bit of a gentrified place. Sorry. And look, we have a little hot tub. Hopefully nobody lives in there. But yes, we are in Portland, Oregon. It is still like cold and snowy here, but we're just staying for one night and we're gonna hit the road again tomorrow. So yeah, I'm gonna take a shower now. It's so dark. Yeah, I'm taking a shower.
Eat, guys. You got any water in here? No, I don't expect it or anything, but I am thirsty. I forgot I have a water bottle in the car. Yeah. Bring everything by the door. I'm gonna wash my face and my lotion. This outfit on it's not cute.
Okay guys, I'm tweaking. I chugged my Celsius. Angelia is driving. and texting. Oh my god, let's send this to the police.
Oh! I never text. When I texted back, Chad, he was like, when do y'all leave?
Right now. Okay, guys, we're walking to the coffee place. It's kind of like in a residential area. I was also telling Angelia that Utah has the largest blocks in the United States, I think. It might be the world, I don't know.
Why are you wearing sunglasses?
Because I look ugly.
Cool,
okay, look around, guys. Should we move here? Just kidding. We say that about everywhere. We'll move to Washington for Angelia because it's
weed legal. And it's actually.
But I like
very
New
beautiful.
Mexico too.
It's actually very beautiful.
We're walking in the streets. It's very walkable, look, guys.
Or no. Do you miss it?
Our coffee rating was mid. It's pretty small, but okay.
You want a bite, babe? Me, no. Thank you.
Coffee, as you can see, it still has.
Look at these mountains! Look at the side of this. That's cool.
You better watch on.
How high are they going up? Where are they driving to? I want to go. Well, maybe they're just going.
Guys, look at this cool store. I wish we were able to go inside. But yeah, it's mostly closed. It's not the weekend. It's Tuesday, I believe.
Let's just sunbathe out here.
Okay, bye. Guys, we're getting stopped by all the stores. And Angelia is the only one that got stuff, I think.
Now, all the bags and wallets.
Angelia's new sunglasses. Show the camera.
Oh. At least you want to try some.
These are $2, guys. I got stuff too from there.
Guys, ignore my ugly look.
It was a real life dollar store, basically. Let's go in another store. Oh, what did I do? Do Utah, Colorado, New Mexico.
You know me, guys, coming through, driving a honker.
Okay, get out already. Fuck ass. She's gonna hit me, guys. She always hits me. She always punches me in the face. We went to Walmart. If you want a Walmart haul, finally, I've been missing Walmart.
These.
I'm eating unhealthy right now because we're on a trip. Fuck it, girl. Eat what the fuck you want, girl. You can be healthy at home. We got 3 ramens. That is my. I love a ramen. Then I got these. I don't know which one is the one I got last time. Might not have been the right one. We got some little shampoo because I have dandruff. And the shampoo I've got right now is not working well. But when I get there, I'm going to take a shower because I'm so fucking grease balled up. Oreo minis is Angelia's choice.
think she got some Ritz. And I got some Walmart brand CeraVe. Because, what?
Guys, we finally made it to New Mexico. It's late. Look at how cute our room is. Looked cuter when the window's open, but Angelia's paranoid. She closed it. So cute. I mean, people could see us if we leave this open. But it's so cute. I love it. Oh. And as you can see, Angelia's already gonna get on Fortnite.
She never wants to go with me anywhere, and we're supposed to explore together, and
exploring
Waffle House is 11 minutes away.
Oh, is it? Mm-hmm. Here's our bathroom. So I was like, shit, I'm about to take a shower for an hour. Very beautiful touches. This is how this is the closet. Ooh. This girl, like, converted all these. It's like a bunch of little houses next to each other, but they're all different. I think it's 4 in total. There's like a little pool outside and a hot tub. That's like community, you know. But it's late, so I'm not gonna do that. It's very cute. And the bed looks nice and big. I think it's a king, which is my favorite. To be really far from Angelia. Because what? She because she sleeps crazy. We're leaving now. We're leaving. What? But the sign's not lit in. Ooh, guys. We're in an old town, New Mexico. We don't know if that place was open. Wait. Oh, this is a different place. Ooh. That's rude in some cultures.
Of course. It's probably rude in every.
Okay. Well, yeah, and you do it a lot. Blackbird coffee. Another coffee?
Okay guys, we got done with shopping around Old Town, Albuquerque, New Mexico. This is what I mainly got. I've been wanting this bag. I've seen it in Washington. I see it all the time at like hiking stores. What's I got? Angelia's in the dispensary right now. I'm not getting anything. Because I don't do drugs. Dude, my hair, the only thing I don't like about traveling, which I love traveling, but when I travel, I have a literal glow down. Like, I can do everything, wax my eyebrows before, get my eyelashes done, fucking be skinny as hell. But as soon as I get out into the world, I lose it. Because the water makes my hair dry. You know, I don't have all my skincare that I usually do. I don't have my right shampoo. Like, everything is just bad. It's not anybody's fault but my own, but that's just what happens. So I always, like, I'm ready to go home at the end, and I also, like, gain weight. Okay. So here's what we got. A bunch of shit for Angelia, basically. Said we could share this, but I don't like... She likes small shirts because she's small, and I like extra large because I'm, maybe I have body dysmorphia. She got all this stuff, like I can fit it too. But like for the price of what Angelia gets, I get like one item. Oh look, she got something. Then I went to the store. I honestly bought this because we like broke it, but then they fixed it for us. So I got this beautiful crystal bracelet. I always break these whenever I get crystal bracelets or crystal rings. But oh, that hurt. It was on sale. But looks nice with my new bracelet I got from my new grandma, Miss Carol. Then I got these
beautiful earrings. Oh, I just dropped it. This is all 20% off. Or like 50% off. So these are really cute. I love silver. Show us what you got.
She's not crystal. Because she thinks I'm not gonna pay her back, guys. I was gone for 2 months. Just got my check. And I don't have direct deposit.
How much was it? I want one. Just kidding. It was 40.
Not a steal of a deal by any means. But this is real and it's actually a G. Okay. Well, it was really 35, but it was 41 because they do state tax.
Then I got this cute sticker. I don't even have a cat. I just thought this was cute. Cats don't tell cops where you hide drugs. And that's Button.
Even though she's a dog.
We don't have drugs. So that's it.
Then we went to this fun store. Oh, wait, this isn't it. This is what I got from my mom. I have a problem. I'm becoming like Angelia. Like when I go into some like artist shit, they're like giving me like kind of sob stories. So like I have to buy something from them. But this
sob
is a, this is a soap. Like they're small business artists, you know, like that's a hard job to have because that doesn't always pay the bills. This is a soap for my mom. A rip off, but I got it. It's homemade. My mom likes, wait, is this soap or a candle? I don't know. It's soap. I don't know. I think it was a candle.
It was candle.
Good, because that's better than a soap. Okay. Then this was a good store. This was like a Dollar Tree store. Look at Show and Julia got these glasses. They did break, but I fixed them. Then I got these. Ooh. What you know about me? What you know about me? Did you try it?
I'm fucking trying. It's like in a weird like packaging. Like it says to pinch, then slide and
maybe follow directions. Guys, she's the worst person to me.
Then I got these for me and Angelia.
Guys, she's the rude.
Okay, shut up. These are for the, you know, the wish bracelets.
She's yelling at me.
The wish bracelets. Then I got a lucky rabbit foot. I always get these, but I lose them. Because I lose my luck, I guess. But now, that's all we got today. I think. Now we're gonna go to Buffalo Exchange. Maybe we'll get to Roswell at a good time. Look at something. I try to look at Airbnbs. There's like no good ones. So
I like them. Good,
but they're very, very small. Like super small, guys.
Okay.
And I have a small head, and it barely fits my head. What you know about me? What you know about me?
What song is that? And my lip gloss. Okay, hit it and show them.
She was being nice, recommending, and I was like, she's like the affordable ones. Dude.
How much is like an expensive
nice
one?
Just like over 45.
Oh.
I thought it'd be like $100.
No. Disposables? No, because I get disposables.
Okay, this video is long. Can you just hit it and tell
what the hell? You see what I'm talking about, guys? What the fuck's wrong with
you? I don't have unlimited time.
Oh, you do with me. Yeah, you do. I took off work, guys. And then she's like, we should go home.
I'm like, I want to go home. I'm gaining fucking weight.
No, she's not.
No, I don't want to go home. I'm just like, you know, I get bored of places already.
I got watermelon flavor. It's really good. And smooth, and you don't like. I taste no pesticides.
You know what, guys? That's the difference between me and Angelia. I don't care if I'm smoking on pesticides. I used to get a dank vapes back in the day. Okay, bye. We're gonna
She's trying to kill herself.
We're gonna go to the place I sent you. It's a thrift.